happy Shavo, yeah. Man. Happy 50. This is halftime for you. This is halftime. So, bigger things, bigger beginnings, man. Praying for me. Blessings.
Just happy birthday, Daddy. We all love you. We all appreciate you for everything you do. And we just want you to have a good time. Big 50. Yeah, happy birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you.
Thank you for everything you've instilled in us. You just leave a mark everywhere you go. So, we love you. Happy birthday. Aurora, say happy birthday. Say happy birthday.
Kevin Miles, brother to brother. Happy birthday. Enjoy your 50. God bless. Continue to be you. Serve the people.
Happy birthday, big brother. I love you so much and many, many more. 50, you getting up there, boy. Hey!
Take no pictures, man. What's wrong with you?
Is it you too old to your birthday?
Oh no, this ain't do that. That's not 1999.
But you still my baby brother.
1999. You done taking off bills.
God, I pray that he would live to see, God, the purpose that you have set on for him. God, every bit of it, God, that it would come to pass. I pray that he'll have a victorious year this year, God. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen. Anyone? Okay, well, since we're here, before we get started with the food, any comments? Anyone want to wish any words of congratulations? We have his big sister here. We have his big brother. Big brother, you start.
Keep on living. Keep on living.
She get it,
man.
Look at this here. Look at here.
They're recording.
They believe in abuse over here. Oh, yeah.
From a youngin' to now, nothing has changed. This one right here is a phone in my side. Always getting on my nerves, on the last nerve. Yeah. But hey, he is a great man, awesome man. Love him dearly. A great father, spiritual leader, very intelligent.
All right. Yeah, that's insane, man. Me and Kevin go way back.
Yes.
And I don't know, Natalie, what's going on, but he's getting soft a bit. We're going to keep to the end. So hopefully after this birthday for the celebrations, we can get back out there and get the business. Just a great, great friend. Like I said, we've been knowing each other maybe since 7th, 8th grade, playing basketball together. We still We still play ball and try to do stuff together. We always come together. He was just at my 50th, and when Caleb reached out, I was very enthusiastic that we'll be able to celebrate him in this way. So God bless you, brother.
His first marker, I think that's
Keith. Here with me and my wife, Monique, and he's always been there to be able to, just a phone call away. And just being that light, that sense of mentorship, but also a sense of light and a breath of fresh air when I get to get a little wisdom, and being able to see the wisdom grow throughout the years has been something I've appreciated and I'm very thankful for. And also, it's another year, it's another blessing from God, another year of grace that we've been able to see and just continue to push out and lay your seed through a multitude of different ways, and being that servant that he put us on the earth for is also just remarkable to witness and something to aspire to be one of them. So, you want to have anything?
No, I think that's great. Coach Cole, let's see Coach Cole.
I was going to say, just a great person, huge influence on things I've done in my life. We've only known each other maybe, probably been maybe 10 years maybe, but major influence on things I've done, the way I have an outlook on different things, so I really appreciate it.
All right. Our brother-in-law.
Mine is short. Just keep being you. Yeah. You're wonderful.
That's right.
Since I've been always trying to get at this guy, on the games, on the court, whatever it is. So I appreciate, you know, being such a great father and, you know, giving that competitive spirit, also the leadership, coming to friends, you know, going to talk to like adults or adult now, things like that. I just pray that I do kind of the same with my family and replicate those same things. So.
And behind you, you've got the patriarch. Oh, I'm going to close off by saying something. Papa Miles.
Oh. I'm still be back. I'm going to
see. I'm
a witness because he's on the side. And it's a joy to spend time with, because you don't have to worry about negative things or things that would cause you to wonder if that's your son or not. He has proven to show that all that he has done and had placed that received from us, he still had passed it on down. And we're glad to know that we have someone that keep that same spirit that was going down to us, that he can carry it on with his children. He has done a good job. Thank you for that. Thank you for letting me be reminded that he's coming up behind me. He's not going to judge me because
he let me know that every day. Predator right there, but he ain't going to judge me.
Birthday boy, are you going to respond?
My response is just full of love and thanksgiving. Thank you, everybody, for being here. You know, you guys. Everyone here is just a blessing to me. It's just you deeply enriched my life, and I've grown because of you. And so all the relationships is a sum total of the deposits that have made me who I am today. So I want to continue to cultivate that relationship with each and every one of you guys, and let's just continue to push one another towards our best version of ourselves. Yeah.
Kevin was the only person that looked like me that reached out to me. And I thought this was the most, you know, easiest thing that would have happened. I was on the track team, I had a lot of black folks around me, but nobody wanted to know who I was. It was always about your accent. Kevin was the first person that took me to Dallas and showed me how to maneuver around things. And so my perspective for me and my family, what Kevin, this is from 1996 or 97. Kevin literally showed me how to immerse myself into this culture. And so this guy is a bridge builder.
Yes.
And when he'll go out of his comfort zone and touch something that nobody else would touch, and that meant to this day, that's all this day while I'm with you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, dear Kevin. Happy birthday to you.
Why they got Brian Reeves over there?